game. GPD Win Gamer here. Pretty much, I thought I'd do a little bit of a different video which showcases some of those independent projects. First one we're going to look at is the Legend of Zelda one where it's running in Unreal Engine 4. And it actually runs pretty impressively on here. It's, you know, this one thing I love about these projects people do and having this type of handheld system is you get to just, you know, really check them out and you can just take it on the go whenever you want to. So, I mean, it's pretty crazy. Oh, of course, I had to put it in the controller mode, but I mean, for an independent, you know, project, fan-made, runs pretty dang well. Funny little slide animation there. As you can see, it's getting close to maintaining 30 frames per second. It drops quite a bit sometimes, but the TDP is staying between 16 watts and about 20 watts. Let's see, where's that? Oh yeah, the castle's in there. Of course, as it loads more stuff in, it's dropping a little bit more, but still quite impressive. I would actually like to see it all redone in this. Take a little while for things to smooth out as it loads in. It's really dropping there, but still, just cool, a little something to check out. Yeah, it's a cool little tech demo. Okay, so here's another little fan-made project, Sonic Omens, that actually runs pretty well, looks pretty good. Yeah, here we go. It's actually really nice that it has intros and everything. It's just cool to check these things out and, you know, something a little different than a normal games that are put out there. Oh, jeez.
That hurt! Can't stop now! Let's go! Let's keep this going! this going! Ha! Let's go! Ha!
And here's the Super Mario project by the same person. I believe I did the Zelda one. Yeah, it does look good in Unreal Engine. Yeah, it's just some cool stuff to check out.